There has always been and there will always be forces that want to divide and cause trouble. But as of today, we have always been strong and pushed these back through our solidarity. Hopefully, we will disappoint those forces toward their plots and their traps.